From a very early age, my parents instilled in all their children a sense of caring for others who were less fortunate. And my mother was a nurse and my father was a physician, and just hearing all of their stories, their success stories at work while growing up, inspired me to want to know all of that science, all of those life skills. I just thought they knew so much about life, and they were just like superheroes to me. And it really raised my curiosity in the medical field. Nursing truly is a calling, and you have to really compassionately care about others. And to do the type of work that we do and some of the things that we do for others, one of the things I really wanted to do was take mental health to the workforces of America. It just seemed like such a great opportunity for me because of my work in the community with suicide prevention and trying to reduce stigma with mental health, that if I could work at Castlight, that has a public health focus and also is so connected to so many large companies across America, that I could somehow bring it to Castlight and then we could take it elsewhere. So what I also love about working for Castlight is on the high-touch care team, we have just such a supportive environment. We stay connected through technology modalities all day long or in person, and we're able to problem solve. So our team is very diverse. So we're actually like a mirror image of the American workforces. And I love that because then there's no problem we can't solve. But my favorite thing is having that front row access to people's challenges and some of the most intimate and private moments in their life, and that they feel so much trust with the profession that they allow us to have a glimpse into their life struggles and challenges. So I want them to feel like they're not just a number and they're not just a diagnosis, that I'm taking their whole person into account. And just to be a part of that, and for them to respect our guidance on how they can navigate through that situation, and that we're gonna be their personal advocate. And through it all, you can always count on nurses, that they're gonna be there to fight for what's right,